his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Cesaro looking a little extra motivated here tonight, Corey.
And looking supremely confident as well.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe!
Samoa Joe is a man who has never made an idle threat. One of the most dangerous competitors ever to step into the squared circle.
If there is hostility, if there is tension to be had, Samoa Joe will be the first one in line.
A lethal hybrid of size, speed, technique, and agility. Samoa Joe is second to none.
The bell rings and the big man from the South Pacific, Samoa Joe, looking for an opening in the early going.
And Cesaro, the Swiss cyborg, a ruthless competitor with a nearly endless playbook of hard-hitting strikes and submissions.
Cesaro's programmed for one thing and one thing only, devastation. Feed off the WWE Universe, this place is starting to rock.
And now here's Samoa Joe. Here's Cesaro.
Cesaro is on the attack now.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Great decision.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
Battling to get the upper hand. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oh, no! Oh! Stun gun!
Samoa Joe might get an early three count.
And Cesaro easily avoids the pinfall!
Effortlessly.
Snap power slam!
If I was Joe, I'd stick to performing and stop the showboat.
What a punch! Oh, chin-breaking uppercut!
Ooh, that kick!
Oh, foot just stomping down!
And no luck against Joe there.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
In the corner now. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Oh, what an uppercut. Wow, what impact.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
And no luck against Cesaro there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what an uppercut. Leg drop.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now. It's nothing he hasn't been through before. What incredible technical prowess from Cesaro.
Trapped in the corner. Big elbow.
Bang! supplied. Oh, Samoa Joe. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Down in a hurry.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
Oh, here's Joe. Uranagi from Joe.
He goes for the cover. He's not done fighting yet.
Who said all Europeans are soft? Showed some grit right there.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, what an uppercut!
Uppercut!
Jarring. Not just any uppercut, that one was Swiss. Oh, solid contact there.
Oh my gosh.
What an uppercut.
That can't be enough, can it?
Two. He gets the shoulder up before three.
Not yet.
Looking for the sharpshooter, and he's set now.
Samoa Joe may submit.
I think we're gonna see it. I think Joe's gonna...
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly won.
Joe locks it in. Can he get down? Can he go down with it? He does.
Locked in.
Samoa Joe's opponent is about to take a nap.
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe wins.
I can't say that I'm surprised.
Tonight was not a night Cesaro wants to remember.
This was just further proof that when Samoa Joe is around, the beatdown is inevitable.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.